unions and some industry players all over Ghana, as well as the media, converged at the Best Western Hotel for the first ever Diesel Music Conference. The conference, which was organized by the Musician Union of Ghana, debuted for the first time in Ghana, an app which will entirely benefit musicians, DJs and other industry players. The president of Music Advice of Circle 4, in an interview with Showbiz, explained the benefits of the newly outdoor app.
I think Deezer is a big music service. I mean, I know about Deezer. I've subscribed to it whilst I was at a conference in Argentina, and it was really great. You had all the music in the world at your fingertips. And so for them to, you know, make strides into Ghana and, you know, to prepare to launch, I think it's great and refreshing news. I mean, the great thing about this is the future of music consumption. The trend to music consumption has changed. People are consuming music more in an easily manner. They want to get music easily. And so what more would you need than by the click of a mobile button? You get exposed to all the songs that you like. You just type if you want to listen to a boy, you type, you listen, and you pay for it.
Some of the musicians present also shared their views on the app.
Well, I think it's in the right course. You know, these are some of the things most musicians in Ghana are waiting for, and I think I'll commend Musica for stuff like this. We appreciate.
I like the progression so far. You know, we've been waiting for, you know, this firm to actually, you know, come and sort out these problems that we're having in Ghana, because, you know, this like been a huge problem, like these PRS and publishing and all that. So I think this, once that we have this application for, you know, like streaming music and, you know getting that stuff out there and even beyond Ghana, I think that, you know, it's something that we should all embrace.
I think it's a great app for us musicians, because now we are getting very comfortable. The fact is that now when you release your song and you upload it using their apps, you can get what you release there, like financially, and I think it's good, because now people are going to start earning something from the music, because a lot of times we give the music out for free and we don't get anything, and people play it and it's not really cool. But now I think after listening to them, I think I need to read the contract and then see how I can get my music on it as soon as possible.
Meanwhile, musicians are being advised to take advantage of the services the app presents.